How to update the FIP-500 through the USB port. In this video, we will update the FIP-500 using EXFO Fast Reporter 3 software on a computer and a USB cable. You can easily update the FIP-500 software using the unit screen when the FIP-500 is connected to the internet. In the absence of an internet connection, or if you own the non-RF product, you can update the unit through a computer's USB port using this procedure. Before you begin, update Fast Reporter 3 to the latest version and connect the FIP-500 to the computer with a USB cable. To begin, go to the Instrument tab and click the Update ribbon icon. The FIP-500 and its serial number appear in a connected instrument window. Click that text and a software update window appears with the FIP-500's current software version and the newest available version. Click the Update button and let Fast Reporter download the update from the server and transfer it to the unit for installation. On the FIP-500, when installation is complete, tap the Restart button. To check the installed version on the unit, tap the three-bar option icon in the top left corner of the FIP-500 screen, tap Settings, scroll down and tap About.